Hey, today I'm out here in the Rehoboth school zone area at this cute little 3-bedroom, 2-bath home that's had several major updates over the past 3 years.